Claude Giroux, 2 for 4 this year, 2 for 7 in his career. He has wide assortment of dazzling moves. Which one will he try here? Slowing down. The shot, he scores! The Flyers back on top in the shootout. They're one stop away from the playoffs. Ole Jokinen must score to keep the Rangers' season alive. He's 5 for 9 this year in shootouts. 40% for his career as he starts from way back near his own goal line and picks up the puck with lots of speed. Roaring on it is Jokinen. The deke, the save by Boucher, and the Flyers are going to the playoffs.